back in, everyone, to Still Grizzly's channel. We're getting back into it here. We had just escaped the long arm dude. And now we're trying to get this gnome out. I used to be able to run up here and grab this, but for some reason I can't right now. And it's rather frustrating. There we go. Yay. Oh, okay. So he jumps with you. Get back here, you. Let me hug you. That's what I thought. Like, I thought I had to get him out and then throw him at the ladder. Guess I didn't realize. I didn't wait long enough. Thanks, little dude. Oh shit, there you are in the first game. Run, little girl. There's stuff in the shoes. Guess that's it. Kinda interesting how it, like, gets you to notice things with the way they direct the flashlight. I was trying to avoid. Oh. I grabbed onto it, just so you know. And the little guy was like, meh. Alright, I know. I don't want to hug you. We probably need another gnome to build push up. Hold on 1 second. So we can't seem to get it up. I just realized this hole right here. Our entryway. Shouldn't be anything bad in here, right? This is snow that's wandering around. Bunch. I gotta get a pretty good running start, it looks like. Ah, I let go. My own fault. Why is it not letting me go forward? Back here, you. This gnome does not want to be caught. Very tricky fellow. Maybe I'm supposed to hold on to this. Play does his little thing. How do I catch this gnome? I thought I've been trying that.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Boo!
Oh my god!
Boo to you too.
Oh, I got it. Oh my god!
Cerberusen. Welcome in. Oh my god. Thank you for the subscription. I appreciate that, man. I've been trying to get back into streaming, so I'm definitely gonna make sure that doesn't go to waste. That was a spooky boo, not a bad boo. Oh. You definitely, I was so engaged in the game, I definitely got a little scared. I did a little, what? I can do this one on my own. I don't need your help, little gnome. That's right, love me. Gotta work, but I'll leave you up for a bit. Thank you, Rollo. I appreciate that. I hope work is well for you. Alright guys, come on. Now I gotta get this. Okay, now we have enough. We have a team. Come on, guys. Push it all. They're helping on the wheels. That's funny. For some reason, I noticed the face mask thing didn't work. I wonder if that got removed whenever I get subscriptions. Alright, we're gonna leave it there. I said we're gonna leave it there. Oh my god. No, I don't want you. Go where the hands are, Grizz. Go where the hands are. Thanks, little gnomes. Here, have this tin can. I don't know if that's what you enjoy. Goodbye. Oh, shit. Made it out of that area. Sorry it took so long, I was just like, blah. Trying to figure out everything. Oh, hey, welcome back. You guys thought I left you. Did we lose a gnome? To rewatch that footage and see where that gnome went. I bet he got squished. Can I move this over there? Oh, these are gnomes to go down. Alright guys, you stay right there. I'll be right back. Drop it like it's hot. Oh, hey, buddy. Feeling in here, picking your nose? Yeah, I do that sometimes, too. Here they come. Alright, everybody. Let's go. You don't know how to come with us, we'll take you with us. This is a secret. God damn it. course he's in here where it's the most noisy. I'm gonna try it this way this time. But forces. The one bad thing about that character I noticed from the first game and the DLC is that he just has a reach that's almost impossible to avoid, you know? But, this is going to be kind of a shorter episode for those watching on YouTube. For those on stream, we're going to keep going. There we go. But yeah, welcome back and watching me. No, I guess if you're watching on YouTube, I haven't stopped my YouTube videos. But if you're watching on stream, we're going to keep going. If you're watching on YouTube, make sure you check out my other stuff. Bye. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in and watching my Let's Plays. If you're enjoying this, make sure you like the video and also subscribe and click that bell icon. It will help the channel out. Also, if you have any recommendations for any other games for me to play while I'm live or games for me to review, please leave a comment below and just let me know what you'd like for me to look into. If you'd like to contact me outside of YouTube, below in the comments, I'll leave my Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, and Discord information so that way you can reach me outside of the videos. This is the Still Grizzly thanking you once again for watching my videos.